All right, guys, this is a great way to do a band row. Attach it inside your primal setup. This is just there if you have like a TRX exercise and a band row back and forth, or you just need it up here for convenience. Maybe you're not using the TRX, but it's awesome because you're not really getting a vertical or horizontal pull. You're somewhere in between, and it's great for your posture. Get your chest up. You definitely want to get that knee all the way on the ground and be leaning back. You know, some people are pulling in using a lot of biceps. You want to lean back, squeeze those lats, rhomboid, shoulder blades all together. Obviously, you make that harder by backing up or increasing the size of the band. Now, notice that is not, that is inside a carabiner, and the band is just through there, right? It's not looped up or anything like that. So you can just take it in and out very easily. And that way you don't have to worry about it popping off. If somebody pulls one side, it's just gonna come through. So that is another way you can do band rows.